That's the Bruce Lee of boxing.
You're the Bruce Lee of boxing, Janibek? Why do you say that, Adam?
Because he just perfects his craft. He takes it very serious. Very serious. And when he's in there, it's like he's so relaxed.
You know what Bruce Lee said? Look at that. Look at this. Bruce Lee said, "I don't fear the man that throws one punch 1,000 times." Sorry. I don't fear the man that throws 1,000 punches one time. I fear the man that throws one punch 1,000 times. I messed it up, but you got it. If he's a Bruce Lee of boxing, what does that make you? What are you of boxing?
No, they got to give me that name. I can't pick it.
You're the Adam Lopez of boxing. Johnny, you're fighting in October? You know against who? Who's the opponent? Don't matter. He's going to sleep. Good night. He's probably a weight already a month before his fight, huh?
When he came back to the country, he was already in shape. He had a six pack. He was ready to go.
Okay, trying to double jab again. Right there, just right there, Carlos. I'm not Carlos. Carlos, sorry.